There's a shot into right field, and it gets past Smith, and that'll roll to the wall. Gonzalez scores. McLouth around second. He's on his way to third. He's going to make it without a throw. And the Braves jump right back in front.
Two good at bats back to back by Nate. The hit off Belle Isle to drive in a run, and this one was hit hard off the left handed pitcher. That had some sink too, had some top spin on it. And that must have been what ate Seth Smith alive.